Max Payne 3, Rockstar Games has attempted to evolve the modern shooter through innovations in animation, AI, design, cover systems, and targeting. And in particular through enhancement to Max's signature, bullet time, that will allow players to choreograph their own incredibly stylish and deadly shootouts. Bullet time is at the heart of Max Payne 3's gameplay. Max is usually outnumbered and heavily outgunned, so strategic use of bullet time is the key to evening up the odds and surviving. It replenishes based on risks you take, level of skill, and the precision of shots. Max's ability to shoot dodge expands his range of movement, allowing him to strategically avoid gunfire or gain the advantage on an enemy. Blends of motion-captured animation, Rockstar's proprietary physics engine, and Natural Motion's Euphoria character behaviors combine to create a fluid experience, which results in near-complete player control and seamless movement. The enemies he faces also react dynamically. If wounded, they will reach for the specific point of injury, or seek cover and call for backup while allies provide suppressive fire. Final kill cameras highlight the last kill in any shootout. Each camera is unique, based on distance, point of impact, weapon type, and more. For added intensity, the player can slow down final kill cams at will. Within each level, there are intense, highly cinematic moments where bullet time is automatically triggered, allowing the player to take out groups of enemies by maintaining full control of aiming and shooting at all times. With these developments in animation and gameplay mechanics, Max Payne 3 builds upon bullet time, adding a new level of drama and detail to the third-person shooter.